a cash award of up to $2,000 for information on these or any unsolved crimes.
It's an organization like Crime Stoppers that can assist.
I don't know what makes people tick that would do something as senseless as this.
It was about 11 a.m. on February 17th when a male in his mid-40s was returning to his vehicle in the Beau Parkade downtown. The man was walking towards the northeast corner of the parkade on the fourth floor when he noticed an unknown male trying to break into another vehicle. This citizen picked up his phone and dialed 911.
While he was on the phone with the communications officer, he was attacked from behind from another unknown male who knocked him to the ground. The victim managed to get himself back up on his feet, where he was confronted again by this unknown male who produced a syringe and stabbed the victim in the forehead with the syringe.
The needle of the syringe broke off and was lodged in the victim's forehead. This hit caused him to fall to the ground again. However, he did manage to stay on the line with police and make his way to his feet once again.
At this time, he was attacked again by the unknown male, this time with some sort of an edged weapon, where the offender slashed at the victim's jacket. At this point, the victim, trying to keep himself from further injury, managed to crawl underneath his own vehicle.
The victim lost consciousness as CPS were en route to the scene.
In this case, this is an extreme circumstance where the victim was attacked over and over again, and only for the sake of himself thinking about what he had to do and doing the right thing and calling 911 and maintaining that phone contact, were we able to get assistance to him as quickly as possible.
The first suspect is described as a male with a slim build, about 5'11", and had a brown beard. At the time, he was wearing a black hoodie, light denim jeans with ripped knees, and white running shoes with holes worn in them. The second suspect was a male as well, about 5'11", and was wearing leather workman gloves and black sneakers. The victim of this violent crime continues to recover and go through extensive testing. Now remember, Crime Stoppers does pay a cash award of up to $2,000 for information on this or any unsolved crime, the recovery of stolen property, drugs, or the arrest of any wanted person. Your tips are anonymous and completely confidential. You can talk, type, or text them in. For Shaw TV, I'm Lisa Walensky.